What's up? This is John Dark Arps. I am at Pierre Trudeau Airport. It's just after Christmas and I'm on my way home. I've just been screwed over by airport security. They took my fucking maple syrup. They took my Canadian honey. They took my cocoa butter. I'm really fucked off. They also charged me $75 to check my fucking bag. Motherfuckers, I hate them. Anyway, to calm down, I'm making a quick tutorial on how to make your kick drums more techno. And there's a really fun and interesting way to do that using Logic's... what the fuck is it called again? Oh yeah, Logic's Space Designer. So here's this little beat that I've knocked up. And if we solo the kick drum, it sounds like this. And one of the things that I really love about the Space Designer is its envelope. If I could only fucking hit it. There we go. I'm just gonna close these windows here, and basically, by using the volume envelopes, you can kind of create the impression of there being a sort of a sidechain pumping, pulsing effect on the kick drum. So basically I'm slowing the attack and playing with the envelopes and just kind of getting something that sort of pumps. You may have noticed listening to any kind of sort of dark industrial techno, there's this sort of kind of room sound to the kick drum. It's kind of very brooding, like it's sitting in a big cavern or something. And that's basically how I think they do it. Is they use some kind of reverb with a bit of enveloping on it like this. And if we, you know, we can try out some of the different impulse responses, maybe a medium space, one of the halls. Let's try a nice hall. Unfortunately, I'll have to reset the envelopes. As you can see, with a bit of tweaking, play around until you get something that sort of sounds right. I'm gonna make it a little shorty here. Just kind of playing around with it. Something else that's kind of tasty is engaging the filter and putting it to high pass mode. And then if we go to our filter envelope, we can do a similar kind of thing. Just kind of tweak the envelope. So it kind of high pass filters down, so it just kind of adds an extra character over the period of the reverb. So it kind of goes pew. I think the volume envelope is still a little not quite right. It's just a case of mixing the wet with the dry until you get something that you like. And then we can unsolo this and see how it fits. And that's without it. And with it. So, I hope that's been useful.